Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitha Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijana Samayuktam Binda Banam Manoharam Vāñśā kalpataru vāśya kipāsindu vivacha patitānaṁ pāvune bhaveshna vibhyo namo namah mukhaṁ karoti vācānaṁ pangum langhaiti giriṁ yat kipātamahaṁ vande paramānanda madhavam vrindāvai tulsidevvai piyāvai kesavasaja śṇavakti pade devi sattvatvai namo namah Narayana namaskritta naram chaiva narottama Devim saraswatim vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna kathopadeshe Gauriya patrasya prakasanecha Sadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti pramadakshya jagod varunya Deyam sada paribhavagnam abhishtaduham Tithas padam seva virinchanutam saranyam Vitatiham panatopal bhavadibhutam Bande mahapurushate charanaravindam Yat pada pallavanaka chandamani chataya Vispurijita kemapigavodushvadarshi Purnanuragara sasagara saharamurti Sāradhikāmai kadādhivāṁ kuroṣi Śrī Kṛṣṇa Caitanya Prabhu Nityānanda Śrī Advaita Gadādhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Śrī Kṛṣṇa Caitanya Prabhu Nityānanda Śrī Advaita Gadādhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Kṛṣṇa Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare. Ajana lambita hujau kanaka bodato, Sanketanai kavitaro kamala hyataksha. Visham varu dija varu jugadharma palo bande jagat priya karo karuna bataru Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavanurupen Sadhan Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Bibushi Topam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Sajusha Vadane Lakshmi Jasacha Bhakshasi Jasvasti Hidaya Sambhi Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Gurudam Granthadam Namadam dhamadam muda Bhakti dam bhuridam bande Bhakti binadakam sada Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru told, Bhakti Vinod Dhara can never be stopped. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru told that Bhakti Vinod Dhara can never be stopped. Maybe externally you can see Bhakti Vinod Dhara not available here. Whole society running wrong way. They are going to violating, they are going to violate Bhakti Vinod Thakur there. We cannot see. But Prabhupada saying, externally you cannot find that Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Dhara openly flowing. But there must be a flowing, a flow of Bhakti Vinod Dhara. There must be a flow of Bhakti Vinod Dhara, like Falgunadi. You know Falgunadi? There is one river where Ramchandra offering funeral cake to father, Dasarath. That is in Bihar, Gaya district. Falgunadi, you cannot find water. All you can find sand and sand. But if you rig something, little bit, then you can find water. So Prabhupada speaking, maybe externally you can find, you cannot find, detect Bhakti Vinod Dhara openly flowing. That, but there must be a follow flow of Bhakti Vinod Dhara. There must be, like Falgunadi, flowing underground, little bit. Sand, you can open some sand, you can find the flow. A very nice water. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Vinod Thakur giving us everything. Bhakti Vinod Thakur giving us everything of Gauriya Bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Vinod Thakur giving us everything, top to bottom, everything, all bhajan. Everything. Only you will have to keep patience. Only we will have to incline unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, Gauriya Vaishnava. Then you can understand everything. Bhakti Vinod Thakur is equal to Gauriya Math. Or Gauriya Math is equal to Bhakti Vinod Thakur. It's not wrong. Like mathematics. Top to bottom, everything, Prabhupada speaking. Prabhupada speaking, top to bottom, everything given by Bhakti Vinod Thakur. We have a lot of things. Only we will have to keep patience. We will have to follow a pure Guru Vaishnava. Under Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, we can understand what is what. Everything, everything. Prabhupada giving warning. Be careful. In the name of Bhakti Vinod Dhara, if you are going to join a cheating party, cheater party, try to understand the basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara. Prabhupada giving warning. Prabhupada giving warning to you. They try to understand the basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara. If you fail to understand the basic difference, then I think you cannot do any bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, oh men, try to understand the basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara. If you try to understand that basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara, this is one kind of excellent satsanga. This is one kind of excellent satsanga that if you want to understand, if you try to understand the basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara, this is one kind of excellent satsanga. If you can do it, if you are successful to understand the basic difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara, then you need not join a cheating party, cheater party, in the name of Bhakti Vinod Dhara and Hari Bhajan. You can lose your life. Human life is very rare. Human life is very rare. You are getting this human life very nice. At the same time, you are getting the clue. At the same time, you are getting the clue of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Dara. Then why not you are going to show your sincerity? You can lose everything. Human life is very rare. Not a matter of joke. Not that next life you can take human birth. Where is the guarantee? No, there's no guarantee. Those who are sahajiya, they always want to prove that we Gauriya, we have no relationship with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They always want to, I like to clarify this point, very important. Those who are sahajiya, their target is to prove that Gauriya Math has no connection with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur has taken initiation from Bhagnapara. They want to prove. All the time they are fighting. They have no Bhaktivinoda Thakur, no link with Gauriya Math. What to speak? They are foolish, number one. Those who are eternal parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, those who are eternal parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, about them, you have no right to pass this kind of remark. Gauriya Math eternally present in the transcendental world, Golok Dham Vrindavan, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur present there. In the starting, I am bound to say that Bhaktivinoda Thakur equal to Gauriya Math, or Gauriya Math equal to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Those sahajiya, they like to prove that Gauriya Math they have no connection because Bhaktivinoda Thakur has taken initiation from, you know, Bhagnapara. But they don't know that Jahnava Mata Thakurani, not a matter of joke. Jahnava Mata Thakurani, not a matter of joke. Jahnava Mata Thakurani is a Shakti of Nityananda, Ishwari, Ananga Manjari. Ishwari, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur praying unto a lotus feet of Jahnava Thakurani. Bhaktivinoda Thakur always praying unto a lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur always praying unto a lotus feet of Jahnava Thakurani. Toma charan tori koriya asroy. Toma charan tori koriya asroy. Bhavar nova par habo korichi nischoy. Bengali. You don't understand Bengali. Bhaktivinoda Thakur praying very cravingly. Oh, please, I am going to take shelter of your lotus feet and I am sure I can cross over this material ocean. Who can stop me? Toma charantari koriya asroy. Charantari mane your lotus-like feet. It is like a boat. I can take shelter of that boat and I can cross over this material, fearful material ocean. I have no doubt, 100%. Try to understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying and cravingly praying into a lotus feet of Jahnava Thakur. Not a matter of joke. Those sahajiya, they like to prove Bhaktivinoda Thakur has taken initiation from any link of Jahnava Thakurani group. But Jahnava Thakurani group, Jahnava Thakurani group is not material group, so that you can say anybody sitting in the chair of Acharya, he is excellent. You cannot say that way. Follow. Scientific. I know Jahnava Thakurani is excellent. I know. But that doesn't mean you can prove, that doesn't mean you can try to prove that all Guru Parampara in the line of Jahnava Thakurani are all successful. It can never so happen. Even in Madhvacharya line, even in Ramanuja line, any line you say, any line you show me. Not that Acharya disciplic succession is always successful. It is not scientific. It is not scientific. That is why Prabhupada wanted to establish Guru Parampara, Mantra Parampara, and Bhagavat Parampara. Prabhupada wanted to show a very excellent scientific harmony, very, very scientific harmony in Mantra Parampara and Bhagavat Parampara. If somehow Mantra Parampara break down, no problem. That the flow of prema, try to understand. Flow of prema. What do you need? What you need by Mantra Parampara? What do you mean to say? What do you mean to say about Mantra Parampara? What do you mean? Mantra Parampara means you are expecting to get prema dana through this way. But if there is some breakage, how you can make up? Follow. Suppose Prabhupada is number one acharya. After that, if somebody going to be acharya, maybe he is not in line, who can say? And other line, that's why Prabhupada wanted to make a scientific adjustment. Scientific harmony, Prabhupada wanted to show that Bhagavad Parampara is most practical. I can show you. Parikshit Maharaj in Bhagavad Parampara, Shutadev Goswami in Bhagavad Parampara, follow, all there. If you go through very carefully, if you go through Krishna, ite Chaturmukh, Vaikrishna, Sevanmukh, Brahmaita, Narodaramuti, if you go, after that you can find Madhavendapuri, after that Isharpuri, Madhavendapuri, after that link Nityananda and Advaita Gosai, after that you can link, you can go on, after that you can find one link of Bhagavad Parampara. You can find Narottama Seva Paro. Follow. Madhavendra Puri Paro. After that, Ishwar Puri Pad, Adi, etc. And after link, then you can find the name of Narottama Thakur. Why? You crazy? If you take the name of Narottama Thakur, you will have to take the name of Srinivas Acharya also. Samananda Prabhu, they are in one group. Oh, you misunderstand. If we touch the name of Narottama, that doesn't mean I am going to insult them. I want to see the Bhagavat Parampara Prema, Bhagavat Prema Dana Parampara. So Narottama Thakur means they are already there. I am not going to insult. That doesn't mean I am going to ignore. To show the link. Follow. This way, material people always like to fight with on material ground. Material people, they always like to fight on material ground. Oh, that's no. Yes, taken this. 100%, 100%, 100%. Three times I'm speaking. I can prove that the Jagannatha Thakurani flow of parampara was breakdown in the middle. I don't like to insult anybody. I don't like to insult. This much I like to say. If you say Bhaktivinoda Thakur has taken initiation from that Sahajiya Guru, that is one kind of arrangement of Yoga Maya. Like yesterday I was speaking, huh? Like the antar, the disappearance of Krishna, like the disappearance of Krishna, like the abduction of the wives of Krishna. All Maya. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to, and Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya speaking to Sanatana Guru, Sanatana, all Maya, Yoga Maya. Like yesterday, you can remember, I was bound to touch one point. Two Varaha avatar. One is Krishna Varaha, one is Sambharaha. But why Maitreya Muni, why we find in Bhagavatam, there is one Varaha? What is this? Which Varaha? Maitreya Muni, you heard the name of Maitreya Muni? No, never heard. Maitreya Muni, your background should be very sophisticated. Otherwise, you cannot understand. Confusion is there. Or you have to take trouble whole day and night to make your background very solid, so that all very super fine Harikatha, Siddhanta, you can understand. Otherwise, like fool, you can look at me. Follow. In Bhagavatam, you can find only one time, Maitreya Muni speaking. Varahadev appear, after that the art was delivered in the space, after that he killed Hiranyakashipu. But these two incidents happened, respective two incidents, all happened in different kalpa. Follow what I say. Is said Bharakalpa this is? There is a big gulf difference. How you can say? You will have to depend upon the mercy of Jiva Goswami Pad. You will have to depend upon the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You will have to depend upon the mercy of Sridhar Swami Pad. You will have to depend upon the mercy of Baladev Vidyavasan. You have to depend upon the mercy of, and you know, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. Because your intellect cannot reach up to that point. They are always in touch with Supreme Lord. Harikatha not a matter of joke. Harikatha is not lecture. Harikatha not a matter of joke. Harikatha is not lecture. Harikatha means the speaker who is speaking Harikatha have must a positive link with Guru Varga. A flow of transcendental Harikatha can come appear as a tongue. Not that lecture. We can memorize some katha and speak in front and get clapping. Oh, nice katha. Not like that. So try to understand. This one example, I think, more than enough. You are intelligent. Like, why Maitreya Muni want to speak only one Varaha? Outside people cannot understand. But two Varaha, different kalpa. One time said Varaha going to delivered the art, and another kalpa, the question of, you know, killing, question of killing Hiranyakashipu coming, not same. Now Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad going to clarify, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad going to give example and supporting, you know, Siddhanta Vichar, so that you have no chance to misunderstand about Bhagavatam. So that you cannot get a chance to miss useless Bhagavatam, useless. What is this? That's why Vaishnavas, they are so merciful there, whole day and night, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, they are crying for us. If Vaishnavas, they can cut their heart and show you operation, then you can see like a man. Oh, really? So much mercy there inside their heart. Inconceivable. They all, he can misunderstand me. So I must rectify this. So Jiva Goswami Pad writing so many things as Shata Sandarbha, Kromo Sandarbha, oh, so many, so that you have no scope to misunderstand. Similarly, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also. So it is the, I think it is the appropriate Siddhanta Vichar. Otherwise, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur, eternal parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I am not speaking. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. One day, Bhagavati Ma, International Mother, Bhagavati Ma, the mother of Prabhupada. All other mothership has some, you know, very low conception. All other mothership. But Bhagavati Ma, Jannava Ma, Jannavata Guranis, Sachi Ma, you know, and the wife of, you know, Advaita Gosai, Shakti, Sita Devi, your international mothership. All other mothership, they are not international. They are very, very small, narrow conception, contaminated. Me and mine. Oh, it's my children. Okay, I am not your children. I am outsider. This way, this conception is contaminated. So you see, Bhagavati Ma came to Navadvip Dham to take darshan of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj one day, long ago. When they are going to pay dandavat to Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj asking, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj asking, Ma, Mother, why you are coming here in Navadvip for marketing? Because Navadvip is very famous for, you know, brass item, or so many ganta, dig, 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 you can do arati, so many things famous from the very beginning. Oh, maybe you have come here to take darshan of some vigraha, Dameshwar vigraha, or to take darshan you have come, or for marketing? What for you have come? Then Bhagavati Maharaj says, no, to take darshan of your lotus feet. Huh? To take darshan of my lotus feet? Eh? Whereas your Gaur Parshad there inside your room, why you take trouble to come here? Gaur Parshad Bhaktivinoda Thakur there inside your room, why you take trouble to come here? Is the Gaur Parshad, eternal Parshad, is there. So what to speak about the initiation of eternal Parshad? If I ask, who is the guru of Lalita Sakhi? Who is the guru of Visakha Sakhi? is a, you know, follow. I don't know what is the, you know, I was using this word, laughing stroke, because in all dictionary here, Bengali, what is available in India? I find this a meaning that if somebody making some joke, somebody laughing, this laughing stroke. But about new English, I know what is at new grammar, everything, I don't know. I know, maybe some meaning changing, a spelling also changing. I am old man, I got. Anyway, this way, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj laughing, ha ha ha, you are coming here? Where is your Gaur Parshad there, eternal Parshad there? If somebody asking, Maharaj, who is the guru of Lalita Sakhi? Who is the guru of Visakha Sakhi? Ananga Manjari? This is the question, Siddhanta. That Rupa Manjari, that Lalita Sakhi, that Visakha Sakhi, when they are coming, when they are appearing in this material world, Lalita Sakhi in the form of Sarupa Gosai, Visakha Sakhi in the form of Rai Ramananda Prabhu, Rupa Gosai Pad in the form of Rupa Manjari, Rupa Manjari in the form of Rupa Gosai. It is the Siddhanta Vichar. When eternally present the Lalita Visakha, when they appear in this material world, to teach us how to serve. Don't forget that Siddhanta. Aradha Bhagavan Vajajas, Aradha Bhagavan Vajajas Tanayastha Dhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachidupasana Bhajavad Vargena Yakalpita Simad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Pumartha Mahana Sri Chaitanya Mahapavur Matam Idam Tatradharana Paraha. This sloka you must remember. So when Lalita Visakha, they are coming in the form of human being, they are going to teach us. Then they are going to take initiation from, oh Gurudev, bless me, give me. They are taking diksha. They are following Ekadashi. They are doing in toto what we are doing. They are doing everything. They are doing japa. They are doing japa. They are following Ekadashi, Titi, everything. Like ordinary human being. To teach us. That Rupa Goswami Pad, when in the form of Rupa Manjari there, he need not follow Ekadashi Tithi. Because they are Ekadashi every day. All the fraction of second they are Ekadashi. What do you mean Ekadashi? Ekadashi means the Tithi to satisfy Krishna. They are always satisfying Krishna. What need of Ekadashi? Radharani need not do Harina, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Hare Radharani. He is doing service. Why you are doing Harinam? To get service eternal. Why we are serving here under the guidance of Gurudev? To get quality Harinam, so that we can appear. So don't make confusion. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur, eternal Parsad, Kamal Manjari, coming in this material world, that time, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur appeared, it is in the life history of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that there was, the background was black, almost every sahaja. It is written in the background of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All the background was almost dark. Because you can remember, usually it is happening. After Krishna coming, flowing, after that is a big gapping, darkness. After that again Mahapurus appear. Gaura and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appear. Oh, before 50 years, 100 years, after 100 years, oh, enthusiastic. After that again some gapping. Oh, darkness all around. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur appeared, that time was almost darkness. Also, it is the arrangement of Jogmaya to make you fool, to make fool of you. To make fool of you, Jogmaya arranging the Diksha of Bhaktivinoda Thakur from one Sahajya. What to do? Otherwise, how possible Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing all important books? Try to understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing all important books before initiation. Whereas we know, in my life also, by the mercy of Gurudev and Nityananda, Gurudev, automatically everything. I don't know why. It's the mercy of Nityananda Gurudev. What is possible by the mercy of Gurudev? Don't put this question. Never try to put this question, what is possible by the mercy of Gurudev? But rather, you should say, what is not possible? Rather, you should say, what is not possible by the mercy of Gurudev? Everything possible. Whereas we find Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing all important books before initiation. I can give another example, very easy example. I am less interested to criticize anybody. But this example I am using, I beg for pardon to my Guru Bharga. I am bound to give this example which can give you clear answer. About Bhaktivinoda Thakur I speak, usually when we know by the mercy of Gurudev, I am writing so many things by the mercy of Gurudev, so many Siddhanta, so many by the mercy of Gurudev. But when I was not initiated, that time I couldn't do. But this is not the case with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur from the very beginning writing so many books. So many books. How possible? Transcendental books. Another example I can give you. Some disciples of Prabhupada. I don't like to name. By the mercy of Prabhupada, they are getting so philosophical in idea, transcendental philosophy by the mercy of Prabhupada. They are writing, oh, so nice Siddhanta. So nice Siddhanta Vichar they are writing. Follow. Even Prabhupada in the open assembly going to bless them and speaking, you will have to speak this kind of very fantastic darshan vichar in front of lakhs of people. If you fail this life, you will have to take birth again to speak all this kind of sophisticated siddhanta. Then you can get escape. It is the arrangement of Bhagavan. When that man going against Prabhupada, he likes to ignore Prabhupada, even is writing all books like a demon against Gaudiya Math. Kesava Goswami speaking, they are demon, they are writing books They like to kill Gauriya Math with trident. But they don't know Gauriya Math is not, Gauriya Math is not material organization like your organization. Gauriya Math is not material organization like your organization. You can point out some cats and jackals staying there in Gauriya Math at present. I say, no, you are wrong. They are not at all in Gauriya Math. They are not at all in Gauriya Math, though some cats and jackals, they are staying in Gauriya Math. They are not staying in Gauriya Math. They are staying in the brick building, cement and brick building, some hotel. Gauriya Math transcendental, you are blind, you cannot see. Same man, when going against Prabhupada, he is writing all rubbish. Even he don't like to write the name of Gurudev in the book. He like to ignore. He like to throw out. He like to throw out Prabhupada. I can show you. If you can read Bengali, I can show you. If you can go to court against me, their court I can show. You see, my Lord, that same man writing this Siddhanta under the guidance of Gurudev, perfect Siddhanta, same man writing wrong Siddhanta, all wrong Siddhanta. How possible? Follow what I say. This way, I can prove those who are going against Prabhupada, they are going to lose their power to write, right? Just now I proved. But about Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that was not the case. Follow what I say. Try to understand what I mean to say. When the disciple of Prabhupada is going to leave Prabhupada, throw Prabhupada, they are misguided, writing all rubbish, like stool and urine. Like stool and urine, you passing stool, you are not going to know how nice the stool is. You cannot see. Get useless. Like that, they are writing. I can show you if you can read Bengali. But this is not the case with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Try to understand. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur could realize that his Gurudev is Sahajiya, then Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur quit him. Not externally. Not externally, internally. I can give so many Siddhanta Vichar regarding this point, so that all Sahaja I can make set up. I can make all Sahaja set up. They cannot speak. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never wanted to support any Sahaja Siddhanta Vichar. Never in whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never wanted to establish Sahaja Siddhanta, never, never, never. Even one single Siddhanta Vichar. Maybe sometime he is going to make fool of you. That's why doing something which is impossible for you to understand. But otherwise, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, never. You can open those Sahajiya, they like to do Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Please, they come with Bhakti, Vinod, Bani, Bani, Vaibhav, and Upadeshamrita, minimum book, they need not go through Ujjal Nilmani. They need not go through Ujjal Nilmani, they can go to hell. I can promise they can go to hell. Better they can come with Upadeshamrita and with Bhakti, Vinod, Bani, Vaibhav. I can prove that your Gurudev, your tradition, they are going doing all wrong. They are Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way. You are like Sahajiya. You are like Sahajiya speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never told. Now I like to prove this Siddhanta. Whereas one disciple or two disciple or five disciple, 10 disciples, any, those who are going to leave Prabhupada, they are going to lose all their power, which they used to enjoy before. Before, they used to enjoy big power. Now, when they leave Prabhupada, they lose power. But I want to say, and before their initiation, they never could compile any book. You go through their life, before taking initiation from Prabhupada, They never could understand simple philosophy. I have document. Same man in Dhaka, Dhaka, you know Dhaka? Same man in Dhaka, there was exhibition. That same Vidya Vinod. It's not Avidya Vinod. It's not Vidya Vinod. Follow. There, he is putting some question. Why? Ojamil is Ojamil. Oh, acha. And this is the meaning? One small boy from Gauriyamar. They are actually master and professor of some college, Jagannath College. They are coming in group. What is the meaning of this? Oh, this is this meaning. Oh, really? I couldn't. Very simple meaning, but couldn't realize the word meaning. That man. That man become a great philosopher. Great philosopher. Even if I say he was an international philosopher, I am not speaking lie. His writing is so sophisticated. Same man, when going against Prabhupada, losing all power, writing all rubbish. Balyum Sabbuk writing all rubbish. But this is not the case with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Try to understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, before taking initiation, he was successful to compile so many important spiritual books. Follow. Even after avoiding Gurudev, not externally, internally going to, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never going to lose power. This can prove that Bhaktivinoda Thakur is from eternal world. If I ask you, who is the Gurudev? If I ask you, who is the Gurudev of whom? If I ask you, who is the Gurudev of whom? Prabhupada is the disciple of Gaurakishore Baba, or Gaurakishore Baba is the disciple of Prabhupada. If I ask you, oh, why you speak this way? I speak rightly. I am not making any wrong. I am so confident. Confident mean I depend upon Guru Kipa. Confident doesn't mean like material man. If I ask you, Prabhupada is the disciple of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, or Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is the disciple of Prabhupada, but why you are putting this question? I am not speaking. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. Externally we find that Prabhupada has taken initiation from Gaurakishore Baba. Prabhupada is Nayan Mane Manjari and Gaurakishore Babaji Guno Manjari. So Guno Manjari going to take initiation from Nayan Manjari, or Nayan Manjari going to take initiation from? What is this? Foolish. Whereas Gaurakishore Baba himself in his own whole life, whenever Prabhupada used to come, My Prabhu, please you speak Harikatha. My Prabhu means master. Gaurakishore Baba never used to speak my disciple. Master. My Prabhu, you speak some Harikatha. Amar Prabhu, all the time. So, externally you can find so much ambiguity, complicacy, ambiguity. But actually, eternally, if you enter into internal world, there is no disparity. All harmony there. Another example I can give. When Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya wrote Chaitanya Bhagavata, Krishnadas Kabiraj Goswami, he was successful to compile Chaitanya Charitamrita much later. And about Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kabiraj Goswami writing, my writing is like a parrot. Parrot, you know? Parrot, if you teach, again, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Like one example I gave long ago. Parrot. If you teach something, parrot can repeat. But parrot has no direct feeling about what he is speaking. Parrot can memorize something and speak, repeat. But parrot don't understand what is the meaning, what is speaking. What that parrot speaking cannot mean. Follow. Krishnadas Kabiraj Goswami, my writing is like a parrot. It is, I am taught by Nityananda Gauranga. I'm writing. My writing is supported by, my writing is totally supported by Madan Mohan. Baladev Buddha Bhasan speaking, my Vedanta writing is totally supported by Govindadev, right? Baladev Vidyavasan, when writing Vedanta Sutta explanation, Baladev Vidyavasan writing, it is Govinda Vashya. Because the writing of Baladev Vidyavasan is totally supported by Govinda. Govinda speaking and is writing. And Krishnadas Kavidas Goswami is saying, my writing is like a parrot. I am totally getting support from Madan Mohan. I took permission from Madan Mohan to write. Now, Krishnadas Gobindas Goswami, when writing Chaitanya Charitamrita, begging for pardon, please excuse, oh Vrindavan Das Thakur, oh Vrindavan Das Thakur, you are the Vyasadeva. Oh Vrindavan Das Thakur, you are the Vyasadeva of Chaitanya Lila. How dare I'm going to write? I have no right. Please, you bless me. Please, by your mercy, I can try to compile something. Now, foolish. Try to understand. Vrindavan Das Thakur is a Vyasadeva, Shaktavesh avatar. Whereas, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Kasturi Manjari. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Kasturi Manjari. Try to understand, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Kasturi Manjari. Radharani herself speaking in front of Vishwanath Chakravarti. Vishwanath Harivallabh, Vishwanath Chakravarti fasting for long time, fasting, not taking water at the bank of Radhakund. There Radharani appear in dream. Oh, Harivallabh, get up, take prasadam. No, I cannot take, but I cannot understand the meaning of, you know, Kama Gayatri. No, total meaning. 24 and a half akshar, 24 and a half syllable. I cannot, 24 I understand, half syllable, how possible? Then Radhana speaking, Krishnadas Kaviraj is my Priya Narma Sakhi. Radhana speaking, Krishnadas Kaviraj is my Priya Narma Sakhi, Kasturi Manjari. She can never make any mistake. You try to go through that book, Varnabhi Gamat, one book. There you can get the explanation of half, half akshar, syllable. Then, Vishwanath Chakravarti is going to break fasting and understand. Whereas, Vrindavan Das Thakur is a Vyasadeva, Shaktavesh avatar. And here, Kasturi Manjari is a, Priya Narma Sakhi. I like to again give one example. Like when Radharani is going to make one tilak in the nose and forehead of whom? Samananda Prabhu. Then there was a big fighting, there is a big grouping. Gurudev came, hey, who told you to change? The Radharani appear in dream. Hidai Chaitanya, hey, who are you? I am a Gurudev. No, you are Gurudev, okay. I myself change the tilak. Really? You change? Yes. You are the Parikar. You are the eternal Parsad of Krishna. And he is the eternal Parsad, my Parsad. Who are you? Radharani speaking. So this kind of fighting, it's like an idiot and foolish. There is no background. On the basis of you can continue to fight with me. Better you believe. Try to understand. Try to realize my point, what I mean to say. I never want to insult Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. He's my heart. He's a guru. But what I mean to say, he's a Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is Kasturi Manjari. And Vrindavan Das Thakur Shaktavesh avatar. Which rank is more upper? Don't speak like that. It's quite natural. In the field of bhajan, in the field of Gauriya bhajan, it's quite natural, humble attitude. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I again go to the topic of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there, busy in his duty as a district magistrate in Puri Dham, Puri district, even he was giving the whole charge of the old seva in Jagannath Mandir. You don't know. I have no time to discuss so many things. That time nobody can discover Tilak. Nobody can discover this Tulsi Mala. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, no Tilak Narayana. Some Babaji, Sarupdas Babaji, he was doing bhajan. He wanted to ignore Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He's speaking Harikatha, this is that. He has no initiation, no Kanti Tilak, no Japa Mala, nothing, no Tilak we find. Big mistake, big aparad. Big aparad. Then someday he's going to catch the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Please, yes, excuse me, I have done a great aparad unto your lotus feet. I couldn't realize that you are the eternal prasad of Gauranga. I wanted to pass remark about you. You are not initiated. No Tilak, no Kantimala, no Japamala. How you? Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing and speaking. Babaji Maharaj, actually you are right. I am not initiated as yet. Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing and speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing and saying, oh Maharaj, Babaji Maharaj, actually you are right. I am not initiated as yet. I cannot find Guru anywhere. What to do? It is the end of Nityananda. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking very humble way. Even then, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak Harikatha inside Jagannath temple. In the life history of Bhaktivinoda Thakur retreated. Near the lotus feet, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lotus feet inside Jagannath Mandir. In southern part, you know, southern part? No. Not, oh, southern part. Ah, southern part, yes. There actually, you can find every day when you go to Jagannath, every day we enter temple. First of all, I go and make a 4 parikram or 8 parikram as I like. Then I stop doing my chanting Arnik or Mala just near the lotus feet of Gauranga. There is a marking, lotus feet, Gauranga. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do kirtan there. Speak Harikatha. So this way, the Sahajiya want to fight with us, that we have no link with Gauriya Math, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They are foolish, number one. Rather, I would say Bhaktivinoda Thakur is equal to Gauriya Math, or Gauriya Math is equal to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, is the heart of Gauriya Math. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur is non-different from Radharani. Not my remark. It is the remark of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Some sahajiya want to point out that Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the father of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. But Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati never in his whole life never speak like that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never told. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in whole life never told that Siddhanta Saraswati Bhakti is my son. Never told. And Saraswati Thakur never told that he is my father. Rather, Prabhupada used to say, whenever I look at the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can see the total beauty of Radharani. Many times. Prabhupada used to say, whenever I look at the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I find the total beauty of Radharani. I can find Radharani. I never find father, mother, nothing. It's a Radharani. Try to understand. Don't try to make any mistake about this Siddhanta. About Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if we go on speaking so many things, how time can permit. Repeatedly every year, we have the scope to glorify this Tithi, because if we glorify this Tithi, we can get full blessings of Gauranga. Full blessing of Gauranga. our observing this sthiti means to speak Harikatha, not to take some chana rasa and puspanna paramanna. Not that. Our usab, we are niskinchan, we are penniless. Our usab is big Harikatha about Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, about Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Namo Bhaktivinodaya Sachidananda Name. After that, it is written, Rupanu Govarayate. About Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Namo Bhaktivinodaya Sachidananda Namine, Gauru Shakti Sarupayo. Try to understand this meaning. Gauru Shakti Sarupayo. Try to understand this meaning. Otherwise, you can make again mistake. Gauru Shakti Sarupayo. Gaur is Shakti, Sarup of that Shakti. Rupanuga Barayate is the topmost Rupanuga Bar. Is the topmost follower. Is the topmost follower of Rupa Goswami Pad. Rupanuga Barayate. Baramani topmost Rupanuga follower. About Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So, what to speak new? About Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we can say this much. We are protected. We are totally protected by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Now it is your privilege. You want to ignore Bhaktivinoda Thakur, jump into fire. But I can say this much. I am in Vyasasana, I am speaking the right thing. That I am protected by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am protected by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. I am protected by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not there, who could? If Bhaktivinoda Thakur not coming, if Bhaktivinoda Thakur not compiling so much books, more than 100 books, and writing kirtan, everything, who could realize the Siddhanta Vichar from the writings of Goswamis, six Goswami? Of course, he is also Goswami, seventh Goswami. We have the exclusive privilege. We have the exclusive privilege in this age that we have the support of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He is writing so many books, no question of any misunderstanding regarding Gauriya Bhajan. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur is writing everything, all different way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He wanted to clarify all points, all sandarbha. You have that kind of knowledge? So that you can go through Sandarbha, Ujjal Nilmani. How you can go? Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing all gist, everything. Nana sastha vicharanaika nipunau saddharma sangsthapakau lokanam hitakarinau tibhamane manyau saranyakaru bande rupa sanatanau raghujugau sijivago palako bande rupa sanatanau raghujugau Sijiva Gopalako. I like to include the name of Bhaktivinoda Thakur also there. Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugau. Bande Bhaktivinoda Thakur also. Because seventh Goswami. If Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not there appearing, who could realize you have that kind of proficiency, you have that kind of power, that kind of panditva you have? That you can realize all the writings of Rupa Goswami Pada Sanatana. How you can realize? All Sanskrit, very typical writing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. All Shastra going to start the Kira ocean, like the Kira ocean, like the Kira ocean was stirred, stirring of Kira ocean. After the stirring of Kira ocean, Amrita was derived. Amrita was derived, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, after churning this ocean of Gauriya Rasa Sagar, the Siddhanta Sagar, we are going to get the cream of Gauriya Siddhanta. Yesterday I told, if I go through Jaiva Dharma, if I go to Jaiva Dharma, I need not read any books. Only with Jaiva Dharma I can come out successful. Only with Shikshamrita, Chaitanya Shikshamrita, I can come out. Only I can come out successful with Mahaprabhu Shiksha. It is my request to everybody, please try to go through the kirtan, Saranagati, Karna Kalyan Kalpataru, try to go. Try to go every day. If you forget for eating, if forget taking prasadam, okay. But that prasadam, I mean singing, Saranagati Kirtan, don't forget. One time if you I forget to take prasadam, okay. It is okay. But don't forget to take the prasadam of Kirtan. It is my request. If you obey, I promise you can come out. I promise you in Vyasasana. Provided you obey me. So much, you know, confidence I have. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identifies himself as a, you know, Rupanuga devotee. Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gaur Tirthe Bashati Surobi Kunje Bhakti Purvam Vinadaha Jugala Charana Seva Shokshau Lava Saya Asau Braja Raso Rasikaya Pada Padma Sraya Atro. If I explain this sloka, it is like Mahabharata. It is like Mahabharata. I have no time, I have to run. Follow? Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gauru Tirthe Basati Se Surabhi Kunja Bhakti Purvam Vinadaha. Hala, you can go mad. Bhaktivinoda was crying and speaking. I am sitting in Godrum Deep, Nandagram. Godrum Deep is Nandagram at the bank of Saraswati Nadi, Surabhi Kunja, with the great hope to get the kippa of those Rupanuga devotees. I am mad. I am waiting to get the kippa of those Rupanuga devotees. They be merciful upon me and give kippa. Bhaktivinoda writing, in his last writing, Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gauru Tirthe Basati Surabhi Kunje Bhakti Purvam Vinadaha Jugala Charana Seva Shaksho Lava Saya Ashau Braja Rasa Rasikaya Pada Padamasraye Atro Bancha Kalpaturva Sikhe Pasinda Bhavacha Patitanam Pavana Bhavishna Vyo Namun. Try to hear over and again, if not more 100 times, then you can digest.